We'd like to congratulate our Congressman Hakeem Jeffries on a job well done. How many of you came to celebrate with him today? Come on, put your hands together.
Pleasure to introduce the master of ceremonies, my dear friend and colleague, Assemblyman Kareem Kamara.
Thank you. All I can say is, wow. Can't you feel the energy and excitement in this room for this great occasion?
Rise and stand for the new congressman of the 8th Congressional District and his first lady and his family. Can you please welcome him?
I can stand here with all the confidence in the world and say to you, we're going to give you the government that you deserve, a government that provides for the poor, works for working families, makes sense for the middle class, stands up for senior citizens, innovates in the inner city, looks out for the left behind, and promotes prosperity for the greatest number of Americans possible. That's my charge. That's my goal. That's my mission. We're not going backward. We're going to keep moving forward. And as long as we stay together, as long as we pray together, as long as we continue to work day and night together, our community will be a better place for everybody. God bless you. God bless the 8th Congressional District.